what's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. Today is our final day of workouts until September. Normally we have practice at 4:45, but a lot of us have class tonight, so practice got moved to the morning. But we're not going to the regular gym and go to. We're going to the haunted gym. If y'all haven't seen that video, click right there. I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed. You know what I'm saying? I think we're leaving at like 10:15. But yeah, I'm gonna peep y'all at the gym. Let's go. Yo. I might have showed y'all these in the last vlog. Bro, I'm busting these out for our final, you know what I'm saying, workout. I need some insoles, because there's nothing in there. And the only reason I'm wearing them today is because I know we're not going to be doing nothing crazy. Like, I'm probably just going to be shooting, and I really don't care that there's dirt on the bottom of it. Now, if we were practicing for real, yeah, I still probably would wear them. But nah, I would probably only wear them, like, one time, though. But, yeah, bro. Shout out to Kobe. Rest in peace. I'll see you, bro. Rest in peace to all the fallen ones. You know what I'm saying? All right. I'll see you at the gym.
You don't feel that?
Feel what?
All the ghosts that are in here?
Chill, bro. Chill. You just like, gee, y'all love this shit. It's good footage, though.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. It's good footage.
You be filming
it here?
Hey, what you think I'm doing right now, bro? Say what's up. Say what's up to all my niggas.
What's good? You know what to do. I mean, on the, shout out me on the Grand Man Poozie as fuck. POP holding it down. We in the haunted mansion. You know,
spare, bro.
I see
a ghost. Don't listen to him, bro. Hey, last time we got lost.
Oh, God, we gonna get lost again.
No, it's right here. It's right here.
Sure. You walk into this dark cavern. This says the men's restroom.
It happened again, bro. Y'all, they saw it. They saw it happen last time.
Bro, all right.
This is the weird. No, it's through this door, bro. I promise you. Turn your light on. It's through this door. I promise you.
Go ahead.
Oh, no. It's right here.
Go ahead. I'm right behind you.
All right.
Boom!
Motherfucker. Yeah!
Yeah!
We made it out.
Shut up, you gotta choose
the right door.
This right here,
set the end. Yeah.
What'd
I tell you, Pop?
Nigga's lucky I know.
Bro, me and Jake were down here. Watch this.
For a hot second.
I vlogged the bitch, so you can see.
He's in here panicking.
Yes, sir.
That motherfucker is amazed. Bro, I need something to drink, bro. That shit was ridiculous. How the fuck?
All right, y'all, we are back from our workout. We had weights right after, and then immediately I had class. Y'all can see them in the back right there, you feel me? But yeah, I'm in class right now. Yeah, bro, honestly, I thought like I'll be doing more today as far as the day in life, you know what I'm saying? I mean, like I said, we didn't really like practice today, and then like I forgot to film weights, bro. I'm sorry, my bad, bro. My fault. I thought I would have a lot more footage, but hey, I told y'all. I told y'all I would get one of my teammates on, bro. I finally got my guy. Damn, bro, my voice is cracked. So I'll probably end up combining today's vlog and tomorrow's vlog, bro, because this one's probably going to be too short, you feel me? Like, I'm just thinking about what I did today. I ain't doing too much. But I'm about to get back to class because I have no idea what anybody is saying right now. And, yeah.
2 hours later.
I'm tweaking, bro. I'm tweaking, bro. I'm tweaking, bro. Why is she so bad, bro? Why is she so bad, bro? Yes, sir. Bag secured. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. I thought you know I had the best burgers in Cali. Shake Shack might got them beat, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's just something about Shake Shack that just feels authentic. You know what I'm saying? Like, it just feels good. You know, it's cool. You know what I'm saying? That used to be my stuff, bro. Shake Shack, bro. Shake Shack for real. Yeah, bro, I think I'm gonna stream tonight, bro. I've been wanting to stream on this channel. I think I'm gonna stream tonight. I really just started playing 2K21 for real. Like, I really just started playing. So, I think I'm gonna stream a little bit of 2K21. We have a little team event at 8:45, then we have weights. Warriors got the dub. I saw my crush today. I said, cut that out. Cut that out, bro. Cut that out. It's crazy, bro. I got 3 vlogs going on right now. So I have the stalker vlog, which I just got done editing, like, right now. I don't even have a thumbnail for it yet, or a title. It's not uploaded, but I just got done creating it. Then I have the second vlog, which would just be like a bunch of clips from this week. And then I have this vlog, which is gonna be today and tomorrow, bro. So I got so many different vlogs going on right now. I'm trying to think, like, okay, what do I film? Like, where does this vlog? It's crazy, bro. It's crazy. I haven't done anything like this. So, like I said, I just edited the stalker video vlog. Go check that one out. Boom's right there. And I actually like it. It's a vibe. I didn't think I would like the random clips and stuff, but honestly, I feel like the less talking I do and the more like action and stuff is the better. So y'all might see some more of that, you feel me? I might see some more of that. But my food's getting cold. I've been talking too much, I've been talking for 3 minutes. Y'all don't want to hear my voice like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and tap out. I'll see y'all tomorrow morning, 8:45. We head to the beach. Why we going so early? I don't know, y'all. I'm not the cool. Yo, what's good, y'all? It is Friday. It's 8:32. Not gonna lie, I'm super tired. I do not feel like going. It is what it is. You chill out, bro. I know I look a little crusty. I just woke up, bro. But yeah, bro, I was up to like 4 a.m., bro. I streamed for 4 hours last night. OD. Oh, freaking D, bro. Yeah, my mother just throwing. I was gonna put on the fit. And I mean, I was gonna put on the V-Long. Oh my gosh, you hear my voice? I was gonna put on like a little V-Long, you know what I'm saying? The genie. I was gonna try to dress up, bro, but we going too early, and then we got weights after at 12. So I'm not going to do that anymore, which kind of sucks, bro, because I was kind of looking forward to, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Kind of dressing up a little bit, but I'm not doing that no more, bro. I'm not doing it. You know what I'm saying? Have to be safe for another occasion. But yeah, bro. I'm going to go ahead and, like I said, I'm just going to throw on some sweats or something, bro, because I know it's cold outside. I know it's cold and it's too early. But it is what it is. I'll see y'all when we get on the van, bro.
Hey, JV. Hey, tell my vlog what just happened, bro. Tell me what just happened, bro.
Syon finally hit a shot on cornhole.
Ah! Boom game! Hold on, I can't see it!
I'm a toy, nigga. We don't. Hey, say what's up, bro.
What's up, bro?
I just Syon. Yeah, say what's up, bro. Say what's good.
Alright. Now, foot right, man.
That's a big hit, AB. JV, tell him what happened.
He just got carried by Syon. That's
dog this guy, bro.
Y'all got three. Hey,
hold on again.
Y'all got three.
What's the video?
Oh, yeah.
What's the video?
Easy.
Okay. What's up, dude?
What up, JV?
His family invented cornhole.
Oh my god.
And my family perfected it. Yes, sir.
Hey, if I flip this, it's still gonna be good.
Okay.
We're gonna have a bunch of massive guys. Coachy. I know who that is.
I know, good guys.
Oh, yo. There you go, bro. That's good for the vlog, right?
7-0. We came back on y'all, right? Yeah.
Syon, you hit some shots. Okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
He don't want to talk about that, though. It's all good.
If you didn't get lucky and hit a shot,
I didn't get lucky. How do you get, bro? I'm clutch.
That's going in. Knock it
How
in,
do you
baby.
Get lucky? All right, Mike. I'm not lucky.
You're not lucky?
Shut up, bro.
You weren't hitting the board at one point. He wasn't hitting the board at one point. He doesn't want to talk about that, though. He was hitting the sand beside the board. Like, you have to get it on the board, not on the side.
Yeah, I was cold.
Cold? You was cold? Okay.
Yeah, see, I'm warmed up now.
The land was going, too?
We're not going to talk about that. Okay. We was going to talk about that. We came back 7-0.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Put a watch on that.
Okay, G.
Get one on the board.
That's cash.
Oh, all right, now we got you know, the one and the only Syon Green from Atlanta, Georgia.
No, he's not.
Atlanta. Okay. His ass trash. Wait. Don't tell me I started pulling out the camera.
Were you playing?
Huh?
Were you playing?
I didn't actually hit a shot.
You're recording, right?
I didn't hit a shot.
My bad. I was tripping.
Damn, so I don't tell me it's the energy you bring. Bro, you can't talk shit and then miss the whole fucking board, dog.
Yes, I.
Okay. What did you say just a second ago?
Bet you're the cameraman.
That's fine. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it.
I'm glad you find your passion. I know cornhole wasn't one of them.
Oh, no. I do this cornhole shit. I just ain't win. I just ain't win. It's a team sport. Like, damn. Yes, sir. Bro, somebody hit a buck for me, man. Man, this is your video, so come on now. I'm about to get a close up.
It was my turn first.
Pass
it on.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Turn me up. You said what, Trey?
He said y'all know the time it is.
Oh, I'm gonna turn up. What you got to say, bro? You do it.
I know what time it is.
What is it? And hey, what's that, Louis? Is that Louis on? You see that? Is that Louis? Yeah, bro.
What is this? Caesar salad.
Yo guys, our season is officially over. We so wrapped. It's done. It's over, bro. Remember that vibe? Remember that vibe when y'all were like younger? You know what I'm saying? Like elementary school. And it's the last day of school. You know what I'm saying? You're saying goodbye to all your friends. You're happy. It's about to be summertime. But at the same time, you're kind of sad because like you're leaving all the homies. For the past 6 months or whatever, like this has been my everyday life. And like it's like a big part of me is going to be, you know what I'm saying? Like gone type stuff. But you know, I'm looking forward to the off season, bro. It's over. I just had my, you know, exit meeting with the coaches. Had a good, you know what I'm saying, talk with them. Got our jerseys, you know what I mean? Our practice stuff right here. Shout out my guy AB, bro. You know what I'm saying? Got his jersey. But yeah, bro, it's over. Like, it's really over this time. Like, workouts are, you know what I mean? It's done. Well, actually, I might be able to get in the gym still. And I'm definitely gonna probably come back and get in the weight room, but yeah, that's it for the vlog. I got the bro, that's all. I got my teammates on. Shout out to all my teammates, you know what I'm saying? I ran the vlog today. Lit. It was a good day, bro. Fun day. I'm about to go home. I gotta take care of these dogs. That's gonna be another episode, bro. It's gonna be another episode. But yeah, bro, the vlog is over. Live from the Bubble is officially a wrap. Thank y'all for supporting this channel. Thank y'all for supporting the series. It was great. Again, shout out to everybody this year, bro. It's crazy. This whole pandemic year, bro. It's crazy, bro. I can't believe we're really done. But I'm going to tap out. I'll see y'all in the next one. Like, sometimes I be feeling like, am I in love? You know what, bro? I told you I'm tweaking, bro. I told you, this, I'm tweaking right now. I'm tweaking. I'm gonna stop myself. I'm not in love, bro. Am I though? Like, bro, you know. Am I gonna even put this on the vlog? Is this gonna make it on the vlog? I don't know.